Again, there are no words for what you've done for us, Christine. I cannot thank you enough.
Don't mention it. You would have done the same for me.
Are you sure you're okay to drive? Like I said, there may be some side effects from that helmet.
I'll be fine. Don't worry.
Remember me?
What are you doing here?
You're mine now. All mine. Forever.
What? I thought I was done with you. How did you come back?
Silly goose, don't you know? You can never get rid of me.
I'm not afraid. I'm angry. There's a monster blocking my way into the house.
It's your memory rebelling against you. Those dogs should still be vulnerable to light.
They're the least of it. It's that girl I'm really worried about. A ghost from my past.
Well, how did you beat it last time?
With the help of an ancient dream catcher, but it's locked in my study.
Thank you.
Trying to defeat me. It's almost cute.
I've defeated you once and I'll do it again.
Definitely cute.
Christine, you're doing great. You're getting closer.
Oh, yeah, I was wondering. How is it that you can talk to me? Isn't this my nightmare?
Of course, this isn't really me. I'm simply a project.
Thank you.
Dreamcatcher, my dollies will stop you.
You
Keep me here forever, little girl. At last we meet alone, face to face. I finally have the chance to destroy you.
You can't do that! I'll crush you!
Destroying you directly has failed once, so let's see if this works against my inner demons.
No!
Yes, that's right. I got home just fine. Well, I may have run into a little trouble on the way. But that's taken care of now.